Hello friends, today I'm going to tell you how to use your Android device as a microphone for your PC or any other device. So let's get started. Friends, first you need to download an app from the Play Store known as Microphone by Wonderbliss. Just search for microphone and the first result will be this. We need to install this app. So I've already installed that app. So let me head over to my phone and show you how that looks and how to use it. Yes friends, so now I'm on my phone and I've downloaded the microphone app. So let me tell you how to use it. Open that app. After you'll open it, it will look something like this. This is used to set the volume of the microphone. And here are some microphone controls. So we can set the gain of the microphone and mono or stereo, and then an equalizer you want. So how to use it? You need to tap on this mic and then it says speak now, but first you have to connect it to your PC. To connect it, use an auxiliary cable, which is this 3.5mm stereo mini plug, to connect it to your PC. So go to your PC and where there is a microphone jack, just plug the cable in like this. And the other end of your cable shall go to your phone. Like this. And after this is successfully connected, the headphone icon will appear on your phone. And then just tap on the mic. It will say speak now. And there you go. Your phone is now a mic for your PC.
Now I'm back on my PC and let us see whether this mic is working or not. I have an audio recording software and editing software known as Audacity installed on my PC. I will open it and see whether it's successfully working or not. I will click on the record button and check. Hello, mic testing. 1, 2, 3. Check.
Check.
Hello,
hello. Mic testing.
1, 2, 3. So as you saw friends, it works. It works perfectly. So thank you for watching. Links for both the softwares are given in the descriptions.